Meanwhile, new developments in the process of bringing veterans clinics to Lafayette and Lake Charles. Senator Mary Landrieu finalized a deal that would require the Department of Veterans Affairs to provide regular updates on the progress of the clinics. The bill now moves to the full Senate Appropriations Committee on Thursday. The VA admitted to making errors during the bidding process to build the new clinics.